State University in Tallahassee walked to class in groups today while detectives tried to track a man who slipped into a sorority house early yesterday and murdered two women.
In the early morning hours, through a back door, the intruder came in carrying an oak tree limb.
The killer came in from the night and then returned to it with an ease that has so far baffled police and left most co-eds here terrified.
It all began about 2:30 a.m., a call I'll never forget. The frantic nature of the caller on the other end of the phone saying, "Sheriff, we may have as many as four dead at the Crime Mega Sorority House, Florida State University." As I arrived, they were taking girls out on stretchers. I didn't know, and frankly, they didn't either, whether they were dead or alive. It appeared that the person was attempting to be organized, like it was necessary to do things in order.
Most coyotes had come back from their dates and gone to bed. That's where the intruder found Margaret Bowman, asleep. She never woke up. She died in her bed, beaten, strangled, sexually molested.
But you could tell that the person that did this was also losing control.
Further down the hall, Lisa Levy was asleep. She, too, died without regaining consciousness. Still further down the hall, roommates Karen Chandler and Kathy Kleinert survived their attacks. Both were asleep. Neither saw their attacker.
When you walk into a room with the intentions of harming someone, but then end up brutalizing one, two, three, four, it shocked even all of us who have seen brutalization before. That same night, while I was outside, we got a call that crackled on my radio and said there are some real unusual noises coming from a duplex. The neighbor next door is calling in and saying, "It sounds like somebody is really being beat up." And I said, "Could it be? Is it possible? Could the same person have gone to another location?" I said, "No. In all my studies of criminology, crime, criminals, and their methods, they do something like this. They're on the lam. They're gone.